These packs are a scam!
We all hate coming across fake Pokemon cards. Yeah, you're not supposed to peel cards unless it's a Ditto card from Pokemon Go. Here's another way to see if your card is legit or not. After ripping a card, you will find this black streak in the middle. Let's open this pack, and I will show you why these holos are fake.
Just like that, do not buy these.